Hey, beautiful.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
How was your brunch?
It's good. How my mom's in?
Yeah, it is toasty out here.
It's just warming up, though. Erica. Erica. Did you hear me?
No. I'm sorry. What did you say?
Are you not going to work today?
No, I got someone to cover my shift yesterday. I guess I forgot to tell you.
Why are you not going to work?
I just wanted a long weekend and someone else needed the extra day. I guess it just worked out.
Is everything all right? I only asked because you seem a bit distracted lately. Just wanted to check.
I mean, I guess work has been a little stressful lately, but I'm fine. I'm fine. I was just hoping this long weekend would be a nice break. But thanks for asking.
No problem.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, client left his laptop charger at our office. I couldn't get to the post office before they closed last night, so I'm gonna try to make time on my lunch.
Okay, cool.
Hey, why don't we go to the beach tomorrow? Let's get away from all the noise and have a relaxing day, just the two of us. We can picnic on the beach for lunch. We haven't been in a while and it's supposed to be a beautiful day.
Yeah, I mean, look, you had me at beach. Plus, I just got this new bikini that I have been dying to show off. Look, let me show you, hold on. Look, isn't this sexy?
Yeah, you're gonna look great. Glad you're excited about the beach.
Hey, babe, I can drop that off for you so you can enjoy your lunch.
No, it's okay, you don't have to.
No, seriously, I'm going to my sister's in a bit and there's a post office right around the corner, so I got you.
Thanks. And to show my appreciation, I'll grab dinner on my way home.
So what you saying? You don't want any of my home cooking?
No. I can't take it anymore.
Brandon, don't be a jerk.
I can't hear you, gotta run. But no, I'm gonna leave the package in here on the counter for you. And there's also some breakfast for you here too. All right? I'm gonna see you later, baby.
Okay, thank you. Bye, babe.
Bye, baby.
Next time, on the beach in Miami or Greece.
Go on.
Mix in a little shopping. Mm-hmm.
in Paris or Dubai.
Oh my God, this is the life, sis. Yes. Cheers to that. Yeah, I know, right? It's so good.
It's so good. Erica, she's talking to you.
I'm sorry, sweetie. What did you say?
I was telling you about Lindsay's birthday party. She has a trampoline in her backyard.
Oh, wow. That must be fun.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun. I jumped super high.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
But Lindsay gets to jump on it every day. Mm-hmm. I wish I had a trampoline.
Sweetheart, what did I tell you about that?
Don't worry about what others have. Be thankful for what I got.
Yep, see? That's a smart girl.
That's right, sweetheart. Now go wash your hands and get ready for dance lessons, okay?
Okay.
What?
You're too busy in that phone to talk and spend time with your nieces, what?
I'm sorry, Nikki. Goodness.
Mm-hmm. You in that phone?
Look, I'm putting it up. I'm putting it away. Let's talk about you. How are you and Jason?
We're good. You know, he's been really busy with work lately, so we haven't been able to spend time together. Even when he come home, girl, he got emails and phone calls to answer. He kept me up all last night. Look, tapping away at that laptop, girl.
Mm-hmm. I guess that's why you've been so cranky.
What?
I mean, well, you have. I mean, cutting Jessie off while she's trying to tell me how much she wants a trampoline, Nikki.
Hey, I'm just trying to raise her right. I'm just trying to teach her not to judge and compare herself to others. Especially while she's young. The grass is always greener on the other side if you neglect yours. Period. Just...
Dang, girl. You sound like Dad.
Wow. I do.
Yeah, you do.
So, how are you and Brandon? Why aren't you bothering him today?
Rude. I can't come spend time with my sister and my niece.
Oh, is that what you're doing here?
Okay. Okay, you know what? Shut up. I'm gonna go ahead and call my ride because you tripping.
Yeah, you need to.
But, I mean, we're good. Same old, same old. We're actually going to the beach tomorrow.
Oh, I would love to have a relaxing day on the beach.
Yeah, and it was his idea. He just wants us to forget about work and spend some time together. You know, I'm really looking forward to it. Mm-hmm. And plus, girl, I just got this new bikini I am dying to show off.
You don't need no more bikinis, honey. You already have, like, 30.
So?
No more.
Ready? Is Auntie Erica coming with us?
Not this time, sweet pea. But come and give me a hug before I go.
Oh.
You know what? Wait. Let's get a selfie. Ah! Yes, she is so cute! And that was perfect. Bye.
Get on out of here.
Bye!
You ready to go?
Yeah.
Hey, babes. Hope everybody's day is going well. I just wanted to stop by before I went out with my love.
Come on.
We're going to a fancy restaurant tonight, so I'll make sure that I send you guys all the pictures.
Your building.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But thank you.
Thank you.
You know, if it wasn't for the fact that you posted and documented your entire day, I swear you never left from that spot.
What?
Because not only are you sitting in the same place I left you this morning, on your phone, so was this.
Oh my God, Brandon, I'm so sorry. I completely forgot.
How? You offered to drop it off. You suggested it.
I know, I know, but look, I lost track of time and I had to rush out.
Oh, I wonder how that happened.
And what is that supposed to mean?
It means you're too worried about what's happening on your phone to be concerned about what's happening in the world around you. I swear, half the time, I don't know if you're here or there. You know what? Maybe I'm tripping.